This sensation of being a separate, lonely individual is a hallucination. It's a hallucination brought about by various causes, the way we're brought up, being the chief of them, of course. I remember as a child, and you probably have very similar memories to mine, that all our parents were desperately interested in identifying us. Don't you remember that sometimes you went out and played with other children?